Well, guess who's back? And as promised, this is a very special Christmas edition of a meal that I've prepared. So if you've already been watching the video, you probably already know what it is. I've decided to make venison. I thought it would be appropriate to have deer for dinner in honor of the Christmas holiday. Now, I wonder which one it is. Is it Rudolph? Blitzen? On Donner, on Dash, how does that go? On Dasher, on Dancer, on Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. I am excited, I am super excited. Christmas is wonderful, it's my favorite time of year. And I get to enjoy this wonderful venison dinner. I'm eating a deer. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, why don't you guide my meal tonight? Let's see if this reindeer is any good. I gotta tell you, so far the bacon is pretty good. I had this really elaborate recipe that I was supposed to follow, but I chickened out because it called for caramelized onions, and I was reading the directions about what I'd have to do, and it said it would take a long time, like at least an hour, to cut up the onions, put them in a frying pan, heat them up, you know, and then you're supposed to watch and make sure they don't burn. You're supposed to stir them, and then you're supposed to stir them a whole bunch of times. And I just thought, you know, there's an excellent chance of catching the kitchen on fire. So I decided stick with the recipe except for the caramelized onions.
Christmas time is coming soon. Now, you dear old man, whisper what you've got for me.
Oh yes, I had venison last year.
Jingle, jingle, tinkle, jingle, sleigh bells in the snow. It's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
Ho, 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 jingle, 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 tinkle, 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 sleigh bells in the snow. Ho, ho, it's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
That's really quite delicious.
How I'd like to be with you on your midnight ride.
This burger recipe called for mixing together egg, Worcestershire sauce, breadcrumbs, and garlic powder.
Pull your magic sleigh.
And you're supposed to right along, mix all that together all and make patties out of it.
Jingle, jingle, tinkle, tinkle, sleigh bells in the snow. It's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
Jingle, jingle, tinkle,
sleigh bells in the snow. It's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
Velveeta cheese.
When the clock is striking 12 and I'm fast asleep, down the chimney with your pipe, you will softly creep. All the stockings you will find hanging in a row. Mine will be the shortest one, you'll be sure to know. Jingle, jingle, tinkle, tinkle, sleigh bells in the snow. It's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
Ho, ho, ho,
jingle, tinkle, 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 sleigh bells in the snow. It's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
It's still be pink in the middle. I cooked it in bacon grease because venison doesn't have any fat.
Johnny wants a pair of skates. Susie wants a dolly. Mary wants a storybook. She thinks dolls are folly. As for me, my little brain isn't very bright. Choose for me, dear Santa Claus. What
is it, just me, or did Christmas come
jingle,
by really quickly
tinkle,
this year?
Tinkle, tinkle, sleigh bells in the snow. It's jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
Ho, ho, ho,
jingle, 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 tinkle, tinkle, sleigh bells in the snow.
It's
jolly old St. Nicholas and his reindeer, don't you know?
Time just went by really fast. Seems like there's something every month now. And that might be why I love this time of year. I like to see lights go up, and I like to hear music, the Christmas music, and see the lights, and, you know, it's really beautiful. Yeah, this burger is awesome.
The children were nestled all safe in their beds.
This recipe also called for a mixture of barbecue sauce and mayonnaise.
Had just settled down.
Mix that together, slather all over the place.
When out on the lawn, there arose such a
I think it was supposed to go with the caramelized onions, but it's still pretty good in this burger. Like a flash, you know, I feel like I should tell Carl Jr. about this. Venison. If you cook it the right way, it's really delicious.
When what to my wondering eyes should appear.
I mean, I've always liked venison my whole life, but it's definitely very different from cow. It's a game meat, so it's going to taste different simply because, well, there's a couple things I can think of. The first one is that deer have a different diet than cows. Cows that are raised for their meat are often fed grass and sometimes corn. Deer, I think... When they eat berries and leaves and things like that. So they eat acorns. They eat grass too. But deer are just different. They have different diets and then in a different physiology. And so their meat's a lot more lean. So really, venison is quite healthy. And I topped the whole thing off with a brioche bun.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled.
This might be the best homemade burger ever.
His cheeks were like roses. His nose like a cherry.
Might have put on too much barbecue sauce, though. I bought this venison from a local butcher shop here in Eagle Point. The only butcher shop I think we have. They just call it the butcher shop.
He had a broad face and a round little belly.
It turns out they have all kinds of different meat in there. They've got elk, they've got ostrich, and they have camel. And wild boar.
A wink of his eye and a twist of his
So I've never had any of those kinds of meats. The wild boar, the camel, or the ostrich, I mean. So, I'm going to have to look online and see if there's a recipe that I like. At least venison I was familiar with.
Laying a finger alongside
I really enjoy this.
Giving a nod up
I can't believe how much I enjoy it.
He sprang to his sleigh.
I wonder if beef would taste good.
And away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight.
This meat really turned out tender. I have to say that this is one of those rare occasions where I really, really outdid myself. Get my juices flowing here. Consciousness. Oh boy. Thank you. need to sit there and mash the juices out of it. You know, just heat it up 4 minutes, flip it once, another 4 minutes, and it's done. Doesn't matter if it's still a little pink, it's supposed to be. If you're worried about illness, foodborne illness, with deer, that's not an issue. The reason why cow contract E. coli is because bacteria grows in their stomachs. Quite a bit of it, actually. I cooked an entire pound of bacon. And I
really unfinished. Baby, it's cold outside.
Ate most of it.
But baby, it's cold outside.
Throughout this day.
Been hoping to
start this morning
dropping
breakfast.
I'll hold your hands, they're just
like ice. We've already seen that.
Beautiful.
Yeah, go ahead and give it a watch.
Listen to the fireplace roar. Beautiful, please don't hurry. Put some records on while I pour. Baby, it's bad out there. No cabs to be had out there. Your eyes are like starlight now. I'll take your hat. Your hair looks wild. Mind if I move in place? What's the sense of hurt in my pride? Baby, don't hold out. Baby, it's cold outside.
It's kind of sad, actually. We're human beings.
Baby, it's cold outside. Baby, it's cold outside. How lucky that you dropped in. Look out the window at the storm. Gosh, your lips look delicious. Waves upon the tropical shore. Gosh, your lips are delicious.
Food.
Never such a beautiful before. But baby, you'd freeze out there.
Say, lend me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been
I thrill when you touch my hair.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me? Think of my lifelong sorrows. If you got pneumonia and
I really can't
get over that old doubt. Baby, it's cold. Baby, it's cold outside.